exposition coming from the class for Nichols Calypso.
Cropover has not yet been launched, but a calypso monarch has been crowned. Destiny Desi Lynch captured the title at Hindsbury Primary School on Tuesday with the song Done With The Violence. The class 4 student appealed to people to put down the guns and knives. Screams pierced the air when she was announced the winner. Second place went to Caitlin Gaskin, while Shania St. Hilaire Boyce and Rohisha Sampson tied for third. The competition was conceptualized by Principal Nola Cummins Lewis. Cultural Ambassador Stetson Red Plastic Bag Wilcher worked with teachers at the school to produce the show. Fellow Ambassador Anthony the Mighty Gabby Carter, reigning Picardy Crop Monarch Iweb, and Smokey Burke judged the 14 entries. 13 of the songs were written by teachers and one by a parent.